their takeover, Man City have signed hundreds of players and also sold a large chunk of them. But could a team of these players win a Premier League title? This team is low-key stacked, including players like Leroy Sané, Brahim Diaz, and Geronimo Rulli. No surprises to see Jesus tear it up and Ferran Torres bagging the assists. We had a pathetic FA Cup run, but an impressive Carabao Cup. But ultimately, these Man City rejects were not good enough to win a Premier League title.